four brands that I'll be trying on for you today, and I bought all of them from Amazon. Just so you know, I tried all of these lashes on 2 times already. They just didn't work out. I had to scrap it. And so this is my third time trying this try on. The glue I'll be using is this duo. It's the white slash clear. So for anyone who is concerned about my lashes, I only apply just a tiny amount of glue, just enough to where the lash will stay put. So when it's time to take them off, the lashes just come right off. The first brand we'll be trying is WIWOSEO. I have 4 of their styles here. This was the first style. I don't know if you guys can tell, but looking straight at, you know, just looking straight at me, this lash looks totally different from this lash. You see the gaps and separations along here? You don't see that here. So we'll show you this side. Very pretty style, by the way. And then I'll show you this side. It looks totally different. So it looks like these 2 swatches right here look good. And then from here on out, it just falls apart. And for that reason, I would not recommend these and I would not repurchase these. This is the second style. The same as the first style, they don't look the same. So when I turn this way, it looks like this, which is really pretty. And then when I turn this way, it looks like that. So for that reason, I would not recommend these and I would not repurchase them, because consistency is one of the things that I look for. So. Yeah, but this is a really pretty style. Really pretty, but as you can see, they don't match. Now, it might look a little better from the side, but what does that matter? Like, they should both be identical from all angles. This is the third style. Okay, so this is this style. Okay, so right off the bat, this lash looks different from this lash. This looks longer. the tips look more pointy. There's like separation here and here. And these are shorter and they look totally different. These do have a nice curl to them. I would not reorder these and I would not recommend these to anyone because they're so lopsided. Like they look like totally, it looks like I put on two different styles. So see how it looks up under there? And then see how it looks up under here. Totally different. This is the last style for this brand. Out of the four styles that I tried, this is the only style that is consistent. Both lashes look the same. When I look at myself, they look the same. When I look at myself, I'm not drawn to one lash over the other. They look about the same length. The volume and density looks about the same. Like I can't see much difference between them when I look at them. They pretty much look identical. But at the same time, this is not my favorite style. I don't feel like they're very flattering on me. I wouldn't repurchase these, but I would definitely recommend these to anyone. These are really cute though. The next brand I'm showing you is called PAWOTENCE. And I bought three of their styles here. These are cat eye. And they really flare out to the side. And this is how they look on me. Okay, so right away I noticed the difference. This one, see there's spacing in between here. In this one, they're kind of clumped together. That spacing is not there. There's a space here, but not here. In here, this little clump here. And I would not reorder these. Very disappointed with these. I would not recommend these. totally different. This one is just ugly to me. Just looks weird. This is the next style from PAWOTENCE, and I just want to show you how terrible some of these lashes are. Like, this one is really, really bad. This one doesn't look like any of these on the tray. This is another one. It looks really bad. This is another one that's really horrible. Like, it doesn't look anything like the other ones, and I might have a hard time matching these all up. Some of these I won't even be able to wear. This is another one that's really bad. And so when I went through these, I tried to choose two that looked the most alike. I tried to choose two that matched the best. And even still, like, I can see a difference between this one and this one. This one is fuller, it has more hairs in it. This looks a little more sparse in here. It's not, doesn't have as much volume, but like, this is the best I could do. They're really pretty. It's a really pretty style. It has a nice curl. So with that said, I wouldn't recommend this tray to anyone. Like, you shouldn't have to go through searching to find which two is gonna match the most. Like, you shouldn't have to do that. So this is the last style of PAWOTENCE. This is how they look. These lashes do not match. As you can see, this has a finished, polished look. It looks professionally done. And this one is sparse. The hairs aren't the same. Right here, it's tapered down. These start to taper down shorter. Unlike this side, they're longer, and this side is shorter. The hairs are sparse, and it just looks, it looks incomplete. It looks totally different from this one. See, this one looks so pretty, and then this one is like, what happened? What happened here? So, with that said, I would not repurchase these. The style is very flattering. It could be very flattering. This one is really nice, the right one. I couldn't repurchase these again, and I couldn't recommend these to anyone because they are inconsistent. other than the consistency, everything else is great. Everything else about these is really nice, but doesn't mean anything if the lashes don't even look the same. Yeah, this one is really stunning, really pretty. The next brand I'll be showing you is called Yawamika, and I bought three of their styles. This is the first style from Yawamika. This is how they look on me. And right away, I can see a difference between this one and this one. This one has much more hair than this one. This one, it looks like they just forgot to finish it. See this little short piece here? Just standing out like a sore thumb? Just this little tiny piece right there. And it's like, why? What is that for? Why is that there? There's no other hairs like around it to like blend in. And then we have this long piece here just out of nowhere. And it looks weird. Very, very poor quality control. This whole lash is sparse. My eye is drawn to this little lick right here just sticking out compared to this. This looks complete. It looks finished, it looks polished. Look how pretty that is. Look how pretty that is, and it's balanced. And then this one is just like, just here and there. The pieces are just... really disappointing with that one. So with that said, I would not recommend these. I would not repurchase these. These are not good, not good. It's a bad batch. I would have to search through this whole tray trying to put together the two lashes that match the best. And I shouldn't have to do that. That one is so pretty. I guess we'll just appreciate the one that they did correctly. This is the next style from Yawamika. This is how they look. Ooh, big difference. Big difference. Wow. It doesn't even look like I'm wearing the same lash style. Okay. Wow. This one is pretty. This one is really pretty. And this one, I don't know what happened with this one. It looks really natural. It's pretty short. I like mine to be a bit longer, but I don't know what happened with this one. This one looks totally different. See these hairs sticking out of here? And it's like, really like dense in here compared to this one. Like this one, the hairs are longer, it's thicker and fuller, it's uneven. These are sticking out here, this one's sticking up here, and then this is like shorter, and it makes no sense. Like, yeah, I would not recommend these. at all. This is just terrible. I mean, this one doesn't even make sense, like, just on its own. It doesn't even look like a style. It just looks, look at that. This is totally just, it doesn't make any sense at all. Look how the hairs are just sticking out here and that's it. And then look at this one. See how this one is like finished, it's polished, it's complete. Like you can see the style. And then this one is like, who did it and what for? Why? So this is the third and final style from Yawamika. This is how they look on me. This style, they look pretty much the same. Like when I glance at myself, I can't see no big differences between the two. I do believe this one looks better. This one just looks better. It looks more, it looks finished. It looks complete. This one is a little wacky, but for the most part, like they look the same for the most part. Okay. Looks a little sparse in here, but they look all right. Like, you know, I would repurchase these. I think the style is really pretty. I feel like the style complements my eyes. They look pretty consistent enough. Like this one does not look exactly like this one, but they look close enough. So I would give this lash an 8. This is a 10. I would give this pair an 8. I'm taking off some points because I do see some differences in here. Looks a little sparse, but other than that, these are pretty darn good and I would recommend these. These are very charming, very pretty. I like these. Mm-hmm. And also with this brand Yawamika, the way the band is made, these are easy to put on. They're not too thick or firm and they're not too flexible because some are like too flimsy. But these are perfect. They got it right with this one. Maybe I just got lucky. Maybe I just got lucky with these two. I don't know. I might have more trouble with the rest of them, but from what I've seen with all the ones that I've tried on, these, I think these are good. These are legit. So yeah. I don't even want to take them off. The next brand I'll be reviewing is New Cali, and I bought two of their styles. This is the first style from New Cali. This is how they look on me. Big difference between the two. Big difference. This one is longer. It's fuller. It has more lashes in it. And this one is much lighter. The lashes look shorter. This is the lash I think they messed up on. I don't know. I think this is the intended look. This one just looks kind of out of sorts. It doesn't look polished. It looks like they messed up. And this one looks complete. And when I look at myself, my eye is drawn to this one. It just looks better. And this one is just like, why is this so long? Why is this so thick in here? And this is so light. Yeah, I would not recommend this style. From this angle, it looks okay. But it still don't match the other one. They don't match. I keep looking at this one because it looks so different. It's just kind of sticking out like a sore thumb. This is the last style from New Cali. Okay. And just looking at these, I can see some differences, some variations in them. But this is how they look on me. So right away, I can tell this one is fuller than this one. It has more hairs. Look, this one looks sparse. This one, nice and full. And then this one, sparse. Like, not nearly as many. But the good thing about it is they look like the same style. Like, you can tell it's the same style. It's just more sparse here. And I really, really like these. I like this style. This one is really talking to me. When I look at myself, this one really speaks volumes. This one is like, when I look at myself, my eyes are drawn to my right eye. The left one is still pretty, but it just looks lopsided. When you look at me, it just looks lopsided. Like, this one is fuller, it's darker, has more density, and this one is like light. This is the light version. This is the paid version, and this is the light version. Very pretty though. Like, if this one looked like the other one, I'd be set. But it don't. And then I go here and I'm like, wow. Whoa, that's so pretty. Like, they're both pretty, but they just look different, you know? Like, this is just very disappointing. Very disappointed. When I choose these, I'm gonna have to like pay really close attention and try my best to like match them up together, because this just looks lopsided, very lopsided. But the style is gorgeous, and I've already ordered some more of this style, not this brand, but this style, because I love the style. I think it really compliments my eyes. Even with less lighting away from the ring light, you can tell that this right eye is darker and more voluminous than this one. This one has far less hairs in it. So now you know. Unfortunately, I cannot recommend these to anyone. They messed up. They really messed up, and I can't recommend these. But at least you can study this style right here and find this somewhere else on Amazon. Okay, so this was the last lash, and I hope this video was helpful to you. Maybe you find out what styles you might like that might look good on you, which styles might not look so good on you. Find out what to buy and what not to buy. I will be doing another lash haul pretty soon. I can't promise when. But definitely I'll be doing a third one, because I'm still trying to find like the perfect lash, the perfect brand, you know, for the right price. Keep a lookout for that third haul, because I'm definitely gonna do it. I just can't say when. All right. And thanks for watching.